Cigar in one hand and pistol in the other. Surveillance video from inside the smoker's box on Baychester Avenue caught the bizarre holdup on camera. One robber kept his gun on the store clerk while the other hopped the counter to snatch vapes and cash. The third stood guard at the front door. They got away with nearly $3,000 in cash and merchandise.